It is important for us to have this meeting today because we organize on this agreement all the way that the patient that go to Martinique, it will be something organization by the Ministry of Health, which was not the same before. Before, the patient came to France like that, you know, and it's no good. So like that, we are going to organize the welcoming of patients from Saint Lucia in Martinique, according, of course, to insurances that they could pay, or the Ministry of Health will be a grantee or insurance company for private coming from private hospital and so on.